Why all this? Why all this? Why all of this? Why? Why all of this? Why? Why all of this? Why? Why? Where did it come from? All of this? Where? Why? Why all of this? Why? Why? I don't hear the squirrels wondering. I don't hear the squirrels thinking about all of it. Are the squirrels thinking about all of this? All of this? Do the horses think of all of this? Do the birds even think? Do they even think? Do they need to think? They're flying in the sky. Do they need to think? Why all of this? Why all of this planning, thinking? What is the reason for it? Are there so many things everywhere? Things. Why are there things everywhere? Is this some kind of distraction? Is this a distraction? On. Somebody's got to have an answer here. You're not getting out of this classroom till you answer the question, why all of this? Why? God, have you seen the stars lately? Have you seen the stars lately? Have you seen the stars lately? Have you seen the blue sky lately? Have you seen the clouds lately? Have you felt the wind lately? Have you breathed the morning air lately? Why all of this? Why all of this? Why? Why don't squirrels have CVS cards or bank accounts? Why do ants not enroll in universities and study philosophy? Why? I want to know why they don't. Why are flies not able to do ballet? Why, you must answer these questions, or you will not get out of this classroom. Oh.